Veena. I'm an electrical engineer. I joined Dow as a new college graduate. I've been here for about 8 months now. I had an opportunity to intern at Dow for about 2 months, and later we got converted into full-time employee. And actually, we had an opportunity to come to the office with our parents to collect the offer letter. It was a really wonderful feeling. We also have a very active WIN network at Dow. Last year, we started with an initiative called Project Sita, and currently, we're working on Project Re-Enter. And also, I had an opportunity to go and present at this WE conference that was conducted in Pune this year. It was a great experience, and we got a lot of insights, and we had an opportunity to speak to a lot of people in the STEM industry.
I'm Shruti and my husband Satyajit. We took this opportunity to join Dow last year. Dow being a global setup definitely encourages and supports spouses working together, which drives integrity within the company and supports work-life balance. That is a positive point. So having worked in different companies earlier, Dow has provided us as a platform to both of us to work and grow professionally together. So earlier I was in Delhi. Coming from Delhi to Chennai, I had apprehensions about relocating here, but certainly I could easily find an accommodation over here, and the work culture within the company is also very friendly. So definitely I'm looking forward to this exciting new journey.
Hello Aarti, welcome to Dow Central Engineering Chennai.
Thank you, sir.
So Aarti, let me take this opportunity to inform you about some of our key policies and guidelines in Central Engineering Chennai.
Okay.
Our working hour policy. The core office opening hours are 7 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. Monday through Friday. Working on weekends and holidays is by exception. The standard working hours are 9 to 5:30 p.m. and our core working hours are 11 to 4:30 p.m.
What about the lunch time?
The lunch time is between 12:30 and 1:30 p.m. Okay. So now let's talk about the dress code policy. The intent here is that we always present ourselves as professionals during business hours, and the expectation is that we wear business formals or business casuals. So at Dow, we are committed to creating an employee experience through a combination of factors like rewards, opportunity, and workplace culture.
Nitin, since I have relocated from Delhi to Chennai, is there any relocation benefit?
Absolutely, Aarti. We have a domestic and international relocation policies. We have some other benefits like advance to employees for medical exigencies and India wellness program for physical activity, club memberships, and other physical equipments. You will be happy to know that in order to promote a culture of continuous learning and development, we have a global education assistance program.
Nitin, I have many friends who are very keen to join Dow.
That's great news, Aarti. We have a very attractive employee referral program too. And last but not the least, we also have the statutory benefits like gratuity and provident funds for our employees.
I'm Anita from Process Engineering Department. After a short pass of my maternity break, I thought I will not get an opportunity to start my career again. I was really excited when Dow gave me a great opportunity with all motivation and encouragement to restart my career. In fact, Dow valued the reason for my break and stimulated to step into my work. Now, I don't have any feel that I had a career break because they have provided me all the opportunities to refresh my skills through proper guidance. And I am doing great now.
My name is Brad Kopetsky, and I'm a senior civil engineering specialist for the Dow Chemical Company. My home base is located in the Central Engineering Office in Houston, Texas. But over the past 1 to 1.5 years, I've actually been on assignment here in Chennai, India. For me, it's been a most rewarding experience working with the folks here in India. For me, I've had the opportunity to learn a different culture, but most importantly, work together with a team to ensure the Central Engineering Office set up for success. When I started Dow about 22 years ago, I really didn't have a good feel for the opportunities within Dow. But over the past 22 years, I've had multiple opportunities to take international assignments, including working on projects in the U.S. Gulf Coast, Canada, Europe, Middle East, and even Asia Pacific. I think for me, one of the most rewarding parts about Dow is the people. People are so true and genuine, and they really go out of their way to make you feel like a family. Another part of the thing I most like most about Dow is the global projects. We have the opportunity to work on projects all over the world.